morning she gets married to you and comes to your place. And what do we expect? What do we expect?
Adapt.
Sorry?
Adapt to our family.
Yeah, adapt in the sense that forget everything that is her.
No, that's what
Indian families is expecting that. We call it a very nice name, is adapting.
But what I feel is, she has left her family. So she'll be discomfort. So maximum comfort we have to give in our family.
We should. And again we?
No, I should. I have given.
So what you have given is fantastic. So when a woman gets married and she goes to the other house, somehow in our society, it is just expected that she will change 100%. It's just expected. You know, we don't even stop to think that if I go and live in someone else's house, would I be able to change this badly? Everything. Even my thinking pattern should change to match the comfort level of the family. So we don't feel it's essential to give it a thought. It is expected that since she is a wife, she has to change 100% according to the other family. Irrespective of what she likes, what she does not like, what she is, what she would want to be, irrespective of that. Most women do. Most women of our generation. The story is totally different for the newer generation. Now we'll talk about that also. Most women do. And then it becomes a story of taking things for granted. If she doesn't do anything, that is superbly highlighted. But what she has done is hardly ever even recognized. Forget about talking about it complimenting it. Forget about all those things. It's not even noticed, because that is what is supposed to happen. Sorry? It is. Aisa hi hota. This is what it is, and this is how it should be. And that is what is expected. What does a wife want? Can anyone tell? What does a wife want? Okay. What does your wife want?
Care, love,
recognition, love,
importance, compliments.
Sorry?
Preference,
compliments. Yes, what else?
Sharing and caring.
What else? So theoretically we are so good at things. If anyone asks us to write a good essay, we'd all be able to write a fantastic essay on this topic. What does a wife want?
She needs me, madam. She needs me.
She needs you. That's the simple, what I would say, summing up of the whole thing. Yeah, she needs you. Now when she says that repeatedly, I need you. You are not there. I don't mean anything to you. You don't care. How do you respond? Talk about it. It's like every month is the same thing. Either you keep mum or no need to be ashamed of, everyone is doing the same thing.
Like 20%? Keep mum.
Keep mum, not say anything, neglect, walk away. What else?
React.
Anger. I do so much.
Yes.
I do so much for you. And you say I don't care.
Still you don't understand.
And then you say that I don't care. Why does she say that?
At last.
You don't have the option. You have to eat in the night.
That means
you don't have the option. But why does she keep on saying that? Is she like ungrateful or anything?
No.
Why does
there
she keep
is
on?
Need more and more.
More what?
Anything. Love. Affection. Every day, but more and more.
Okay, fine. Anyone else would like to say
something? Yes. They expect very simple thing from us. Simple thing.
Like?
Appreciation. Helping her, something like that. When she reaches us, she should be present.
She should be present.
Over possessive?
Okay. That's a very interesting thing. What is possessive and what is over possessive? Either you are possessive or you are not possessive. What is there about over possessive? doesn't care, then she's not possessive. It's a very relative term. Okay, anyone else would like to say anything on this topic? We want to talk about your wife today. We want to talk about your relationship with your wife today. Apparently, everyone is having a great family. Fantastic life. So I won't even ask you how is your relationship with your wife. I won't ask you. Because if I ask, all of you will say it's very good. I don't want that answer. So I'm not. I want to discuss, I want to talk about certain things, which is the need of the time, which we all need to talk about. So we were talking about, like, what does a wife need? What does a woman need? Some words were used. She needs love, care. How do you make her feel love and care? How can you make a woman feel that she's loved and she cared for him? There are different ways. Okay, so now here I'm not undermining the importance of money, which is required to have a comfortable family. Okay, whatever I'm saying, money has got its own place. Other than that, also, love. The whole thing is about love. And love has got different ways of expression. What does love mean to a wife or to a woman? So basically, loving is one thing. Another important aspect is expressing. Another important aspect is expressing. So I love her. And do I tell her that I love you? I love my wife. All of you would say, how many times do you tell your wife, I love you? That's the difference.